Here is a model of solar system for you, which has been made by Tayyeba Jozy, a class 4th student of Pushpa Convent School, Agar, Malwa. She has used a beautiful shades of color for different planets. She has placed these planets around the suns according to the distance. You can see here she has used orange color for the sun and a blue for other one and a green for other one, yellow, brown and green and brownish, and also a very beautiful background of black and white shades here you can see here. And very beautifully she has placed these planets around the sun, surrounding, you can see here. She has made it with the use of thermocoals and black color sheet, and she has also used a water color, white color she has used, and background of a black paper sheet she has used, and very nicely she has used this colors and this thermocol. You can see a very wonderful planet. Our planets are surrounding the sun, and the green and yellow and white and blue and brown, number of colors she has used for planets, different color for the different planets surrounding the sun. And here you can see with the help of a very very thin threads, this planets are hanging, and you can also see the very nicely she has used the thermocol balls and colors. See, this is Tayyeba Jozy, wonderful job by Tayyeba Jozy. She's a student of class 4th in Pushpa Convent High Secondary School, Agar, Malwa. Very beautiful solar system model. Very nice. She has done a very good job. Really a good job she has done. You can see very beautiful solar system with the help of thermocol bowls, also black color paper sheet, white color, different type of colors for different planets. And so nice is this. You can see this one. This one is very nice. Very nice. This is Saturn. Yes, this is Saturn. This is Saturn. You can see she has used very nicely with the help of thermocol. Yes, you can see here. Very beautiful, wonderful model from Tayyeba Jozy.